Hi Griffins, as it's Mental Health Awareness Week this week, I'm going to be doing the story time. For the story, I have chosen to read The Boy Who Built a Wall Around Himself, and it is all about children with anxieties and how opening up to others can really help you support your feelings and sharing feelings with one another. From the very beginning, everything was scarily wrong. Nobody seemed to care, so boy built a wall to protect himself. At first, he just hid behind it, but as boy grew, his wall became stronger and cleverer. It helped boy pretend he was big and strong. It learned to do things for the boy. It lied for him, it stole for him, and it fought for him. Inside, boy was scared, was sad and scared. One day, someone kind came and asked where his wall had come from. Boy remembered the dark time before the wall. He started to sob and tremble, and his wall began to shake and crack. Boy didn't like it. He quickly fixed the wall and pretended nothing had happened, but someone kind came back. She bounced balls on the wall, which made him want to play. She patted it and made him want to dance. She painted the wall with colours, which boy could hardly see. Then she made a few holes in the wall and whispered sweet songs through them. But this made the boy angry. How dare someone kind break his wall? He put his fingers in the holes and screamed at her to leave. Boy shrieked and he sobbed so loudly that his wall began to crack again. Someone kind just waited and listened. Boy's tears ran down the cracks and into the tiny holes someone kind had made. They soon filled and burst into salty fountains as he told someone kind about his time before the wall. Heavy words tumbled out in waterfalls until some bricks became loose. Each time he talked and cried, a little more of the wall disappeared. Soon, boy didn't mind the wall cracking around him. Bricks were falling at his feet. Someone kind picked them up and turned them into bridges. Boy began to play with someone kind. Together, they painted pictures, slid on slides and swung on swings, shared stories, sang songs and even climbed trees. These days, boy doesn't often need his wall. He has someone kind to help him instead. The end is their whole new beginning. Thank you, Griffins, and I hope you have a lovely week.